from our end users, so we're putting out a product that is going to solve their pain points, their problems, and increase their throughput in their shops.
Really going out into the field and understanding how the customers are using the product, what pains they have related to that, and then working with our design teams to address that. TIG welders had issues back in the day welding on aluminum with both starting a puddle on the arc and being able to see the puddle, as well as arc outages.
With the square wave, we were able to adjust the waveform to give you a little more balance on the end, to give you a little more penetration on that. We had an aerospace customer that used VHF, is what they call the flashlight mode. And we would have never in our wildest dreams thought that that was something we needed to be looking at. Usually during lunchtime, when the engineers get together, we play Sheep's Head, which is a local game. And you know, that's where a lot of the ideas came up. At Miller Electric, we follow a very stringent customer-backed innovation process, and that's how we invent or come up with the next whatever it is, because you know, we all have good ideas, but if there's no value to the customer, then why do it? In the 30 years that I've been at Miller Electric, I've enjoyed the business, I enjoy the company, and I'm very proud to be a Miller employee.